So page 193 of Packing Iron, Gunleather of the Frontier West by Richard C. Rattenbury. There's this one rig in here that I've always seen that I really like. I'm not going to make this particular rig, but I'm going to make one that's inspired by it. Anyways, I thought it was, I've always thought this one was kind of cool. And I am going to, again, this is a great buck to just get ideas and inspiration from. And so this is exactly what I'm going to do here. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. So I'm actually very happy with the way this rig came out, especially since I was really winging it throughout the entire process using the materials I had on hand, just making it up as I went along. The book calls it an early buscadero pattern. I do like how this type can be worn with the holster either normal style, kind of high rise, or low slung through the slot. I will be the first to admit that this rig is a bit of a mousetrap to unbuckle and buckle, but it's actually not that bad and is pretty comfortable. Again, it was a fun build. If you enjoyed watching it, please make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. Thanks again.